Okay, now let's talk blood pressure. This is a really important sensor, as many people with diabetes are at high risk for hypertension, also known as high blood pressure, in addition to cardiovascular disease, kidney disease, and retinopathy, all of which may be reduced with appropriate blood pressure management. Therefore, we will keep a close eye on your blood pressure levels. The first step in setting up a blood pressure cuff is to slide the battery cover off and insert the four AAA batteries included in your box. Go to the Twin app on your smartphone again. Under Actions to Do, you'll see Take Blood Pressure. Tap the setup button and the Bluetooth signal will blink. Use your fingertip or safety pinpoint to press the blue button at the bottom part of the cuff. Tap on the blood pressure meter icon when it appears on the app screen. Then tap with the Connect with Sensor. On the monitor, PCL will appear on the screen while it syncs. The blood pressure monitor will start taking a reading, but you can hit the gray button to stop it. Getting accurate blood pressure readings is very important. Since it's easy to get incorrect readings, we recommend you take these steps to ensure that the most accurate readings are uploaded into the Twin app. First off, take your blood pressure before eating first thing in the morning, or wait at least 30 minutes after eating and before taking any blood pressure medications. Choose a spot in a place where the temperature is comfortable. Be sure to use the bathroom first so your bladder isn't full, and avoid having caffeine just before taking a reading. Try to sit quietly for 5 minutes. If you feel stressed or notice that your heart rate is high, wait an additional 30 to 60 minutes. Now, let's take your first reading. Sit in a chair with a back for support next to a table or other surface where you can rest your arm. Make sure your feet are flat on the ground, not crossed. Pick which arm you will use. Follow your physician's instructions if he or she told you to take your blood pressure on one specific arm only. Rest your arm on the surface with your palm up, maybe on a pillow to make it more comfortable. Just make sure your elbow is at the level of your heart. Place the blood pressure cuff on bare skin, not over clothing. Align the red line on the cuff so that it sits an inch above the elbow crease. Adjust the Velcro so the cuff is fitted evenly on the upper arm. Make sure the width of two fingers can fit between the cuff and the arm, not too tight or too loose. Press the large gray button on the BP meter to start the cycle. Watch for the blue light as the auto-sync occurs, and soon your reading will appear on the app. Press done to log in. You can take additional readings by simply placing the cuff in position and pressing the gray button. We suggest you take two readings, one on each arm, 1 minute apart to test accuracy. While you will only see the last reading in the app, your whole body digital twin records all your readings, which your twin care team will monitor. Here are some pro tips for the BP monitor. It's tempting, but try not to talk or move while taking your blood pressure. Both can contribute to an inaccurate reading. Like with the scale, if your blood pressure cuff doesn't sync properly and automatically record your reading, you can enter it manually. Tap on Help in the blood pressure box and then select Sync is not working today from the options listed, and follow the instructions for manually entering your blood pressure. Remember, if your doctor told you to take your blood pressure on one arm only, you only use that one arm. Talk with your coach for help with any questions that you may have.